Thank you, first responders. Stay strong, keep up the good work.